Nice box. I get it now.
I get why cats love the man boxes.
All right, got the 212 mils off at the header. Got a Phillips head screwdriver. You don't gotta worry about rusting on bowls.
I know, brand fucking new.
None of that shit. Alright, now all that's left is those 12 millimeters. Go ahead and give her a yank. Yep, give her a wiggle. Give her a yank. Should. And boom, just like that.
Other pieces right here. Here, look at it.
Yep. Out with the old.
They're good, I don't know. I mean, shit. I'm a fucking
idiot. Yep, I guess we'll find out.
Whatever.
Okay, I think this goes like this. Yep. Yep. Alright, now let's get. Oh, we need those bushings. So throw the exhaust in there.
Oh, here, you just bolt right up to these two spots right here.
Yep. My question is, I'm pretty sure those springs are the only thing that hold it tight.
Well, won't it be held tight once you tighten these down?
Yeah, I'm saying over here. This joint here. Alright, so now.
Puppies work.
So now we just gotta get it lined up. There you go.
see the fucking shit.
I want the bolts to cross thread in there.
Mint.
I do believe we have successfully swapped the exhaust here.
So this has a baffle in it too. So this one has a removable baffle. So this will be quieter than it can be.
Yeah, but we do the same thing we did to your other one, and it's loud as hell.
So this one's just one Allen key holding that one on.
Oh yeah, that one rocked out.
Yeah. Well, let's give her a good old first start.
That's what we got going on. Here. All right, let's see what you got. What would you you say, Mr. Bryce? Are you happy?
Oh, it says a successful install.
Does it give much of a difference?
You can look online. Just the exhaust itself will probably gain 3 to 5 horsepower-ish.
It's not bad at all.
I got a tune coming on the way, so that'll be here eventually. You guys will see that. And then you'll be able to see, because I got all the stuff done to mine, and my brother has the base, the white one that you've been seeing. We'll be able to see head-to-head what the exhaust actually does for it.
Oh, yeah. Alrighty. Well, I'd say that was a successful install.
Yep, we're going to get these bearings slapped back on and go ride this joint.
Yep, we're out.